I don't have any pets. That I know of. Did have a cat when I was little. We called her Boots because she had the most adorable little chain of chemists. Well, you've probably guessed now, but I'm quite a philosophical person. Never afraid to ask the big questions in life, like, before there were London buses, what did we use to measure blue whales? If you're not supposed to drink WD-40, why does it come with a straw? And perhaps the biggest mystery of all, what does impress Shania Twain?